What is up, my original bagels, and welcome back to another video. So today, guys, what I want to talk to you all about is Sony's Spider Verse 2 movie and the casting of Spider Woman. Sony have casted Issa Rae. This is something most people didn't think would be happening anytime soon, because Sony want to work on other projects and work on their animation kind of style. So we really don't know where they are in terms of production for Spider Verse 2. Now, with this actress being coloured, it's going to be interesting to see how this turns out. Could we see Issa Rae as Spider-Woman in a live-action movie as well? Who really knows? Now, a lot of people will probably hate on this decision because she's a woman of colour, just like many people did when Zendaya was casted in Spider-Man, which I don't really understand why people were outraged by this. It just makes no sense. Why does it matter what the person's color of their skin is? Really and truly, if they are a good actor, does it really matter if they're another color compared to you? No, it really doesn't. That's why I don't understand why people gave so much hate to Zendaya. And Zendaya is a great actor, and she is great in Spider-Man. So I think Issa Rae could be great in the Spider-Verse and any live action movies to do with Spider-Woman if Sony actually go down that road. This is the end of the video, guys. I hope you did like it. If you did, please hit the like button. Right beside the like button is a subscribe button that you can hit to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Beside that is a notification bell that you can hit to stay up to date whenever I upload a video to my YouTube channel. I also live stream weekly on my Twitch channel. Link to that will be down in the description below. Once you're there, you can hit the follow button and hit the notification bell to stay up to date whenever I go live over there. I also have a Twitter account that I manually update whenever I upload a video or whenever I go live on my Twitch. I'm also going to be doing live streams and TikToks. Link to that will be down in the description below for my Twitter, and my TikTok will be down in the description below as well. And I will be uploading to that shortly. So go hit the follow button on both my Twitter and my TikTok. But yeah, this is it, guys. Hope you like, favorite, subscribe, and peace.